I'm back and I am in Kyoto, Japan. I'm running against the clock here, unfortunately, because the sun sets super early out here. It's causing me to be fucked because I need to make it to this forest within half an hour. It's 4 o'clock. I need to make it there by 4:30. I might be lucky and get, I don't know, 5-10 minutes of shooting, and more than likely I'll have to leave earlier than I wanted, but I just don't have enough time to do everything, man. There's too much shit to do out here. Not enough. Too much shit to do. Not enough time to do it in, that's for sure.
I want to feel that you want it. I want to feel by the morning. I want to feel that you want it. Oh, let me feel what you are.
And here we are. As you can see behind me, I'm going through the bamboo forest. The only thing that kind of sucks is it's freaking cold. So I wasn't expecting that. As you can tell, I'm wearing shorts. Well, as you can tell now, because I just put the camera down. I bought this badass jacket. I fucking love it. Best $40 I ever spent in Tokyo. This is when the workout comes in. Uphill with my backpack and my front bag. Oh yeah, getting a workout. Getting it in. It's crazy, as you guys probably saw in there, it's dark as shit because of all the trees and there's absolutely no light getting in. Once you step outside though, look how pretty it is. You know, nice. That's where I just came from. You know, one thing I really haven't put too much in my videos is asking people to subscribe, like, comment, so I'm gonna take that opportunity now. Make sure you subscribe. There's a little subscribe box down there. This is my YouTube channel. It's called Travel Party Explore. I hope you guys like these videos. I'm gonna keep making them. I'm getting close to the end of my trip, but I just figured, you know, since it's almost the last couple days, I just wanted to say subscribe, comment below, hit that like button, smash that like button. Feel free to comment, feel free to talk shit, feel free to make jokes. I'm posting, I always post the stuff on Facebook. Check out my Facebook, check out my Instagram, check out my Twitter and my Snapchat. All those pages should be up. I usually put them in the little description box down at the bottom of my YouTube channel. I know it's difficult, I know it takes time. 5 minutes won't kill you, 5 minutes of your life to show your appreciation to your good friend Mike. I love you guys, I love the world. I wish you guys were here. I miss you guys so much, you don't even know. Good night, goodbye. I'll see you again tomorrow.